guys, welcome back to the King Cainway TV. Think I got what you need, but I have none. Hop off, you're a freak and I'm handsome. Hey, so I'm just gonna take this off. And literally attempt to put my other one on. It looks so weird seeing my neck, like, without the brace on. Today makes 6 weeks. So, I'm being, like, super cautious. I just feel like it's just weird. Things are weird right now. So, I'm going to put this one on because this is the one that I shower with. So this is the back piece that goes back here. And it's like super important that I don't move my neck. I got a rash right here. Not a rash, but like a mark. I can't wait to just like fully be done with this. But the good news is today makes 6 weeks. And with it making 6 weeks, I've been cleared to get a haircut. Thank God. So I can finally get my motherfucking haircut. You guys know that that is the most annoying, that's the most annoying thing about this whole ordeal is sitting up here looking like who shot John, you know, and forgot to kill him. So that's just how I feel. But glory to God, like, I'm feeling a lot better. I'm standing up. My elbow and my right arm is good. I can still knock a hole the fuck out. I'm gaining weight. Ass getting fat. Stomach getting big. I'm a Benji belly bitch. Okay, be clear. But overall, I'm good, and it sucks because I just had fucking laser lipo. I'm getting chunky, you know. Everybody sees it. My family sees it. My friends see it. Everybody see, you know, how sexy and fine the king is getting. I think I put my back part on backwards, so I'm just gonna redo it. But honestly, I just want to thank you guys so much just for continuing to support me. All of the text messages, the calls, the DMs, all that type of shit has really meant a lot to me. And I'm just so grateful. At the end of the day, I'm grateful AF. And I think it's this way. Yeah. So, this is my life. Again, I got like 2 more weeks in this brace, and I'll be good. A funny fucking story happened. Let me tell you about this story. So, I went to bed the other night at like 12:30 a.m., right? I woke up at like 3 a.m. and when I woke up at 3, my neck brace was off. And I was like, what in the fuck just happened? Like, I was completely gagged. I was scared, kinda, because I'm like, what the hell happened? Like, did somebody come in here and like fuck with me? But here's the thing, like, I'm able to like turn now in my sleep and like low key sleep on my side. So I must have just been feeling myself. Finally got some goddamn good rest. You feel me? And this damn thing, it came off. But as soon as I woke up, I thought I was dreaming. Like, I touched my neck and I'm like, what the fuck? So literally I had to put this hoe back on in the middle of the night. I've been washing this hoe. But in the washer, but I mean, cause these come out, but they still are this color. I'm just over it. But, you know, doctor says I got 2 more weeks in this, and then we can start working my fucking neck out, the neck muscles, so I can get back to who I am. But at the end of the day, I am grateful for this time. I'm just, every time I think about the wreck and I think about, you know, God's grace and his mercy, you know, I just get like so overwhelmed with appreciation. And that's what kind of keeps me from being in these sad places or like feeling sorry for myself or like that, you know, because I've just been seeing a lot of wrecks nowadays. And, you know, people are not making it. You know, people are really getting paralyzed. And it's just, it's very sad. It's very, 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 very sad. So for me, I can't afford to be down and be sad and, you know, feel a certain type of way or this, that, and the third. And that's just true tea. That's just how I feel. But glory to God, I've made it 6 weeks. And I can finally get a haircut. The only thing is, in my hometown, it's so tied and through, you know, that I don't think they have any good barbers that are going to give me what it is that I need. You know what I'm saying? So, we'll see. I'll totally keep y'all posted on that first haircut journey, because I know it's going to be sickening. Another thing, if you guys are in Atlanta, please go by Perimeter the Mall today, 4 p.m., for the grand opening of Clay Luxury Kids, the second Atlanta location. We are growing. God is good. He's still in the blessing business, despite, hallelujah. Yeah, you guys make sure you go support Clay Luxury Kids, honey. Because we are opening in Perimeter. You guys already know our home store is in Phipps Plaza in Atlanta. However, we are opening our second Atlanta location today, 4 p.m. So, if y'all ain't doing nothing, which I know a lot of my Cainiacs are working girls, be clear, y'all need to get on it. But again, guys, I'm feeling good mentally. I'm back. I got my balance. You know, I got my mean right hook back. You know what I'm saying? So, it's all gravy. It's all gravy. I'm good. I'm blessed. I'm grateful. But I still need you guys to continue to pray for me. I'm about to take me a nice, good house shower. Pray that I find a good barber out here, man. And, you know, do what the hell I gotta do. Y'all hold it down, for real. I love y'all so fucking much, and I promise you guys to be back. And just be clear, I may not be speaking on it, but just know that I'm taking my notes on shows. I'll be back reviewing soon, okay? Please know that, all right? I love you guys down. God bless y'all. Stay prayed up. And again, just keep moving forward because life does continue. But I'm good, y'all. I'm getting back to me, and I'm just so grateful. Y'all have a good day, TGIF, and that's just that. Mwah.